For the next step, we need to prime the primary infusion line. For this purpose, I've already got the sterile water hanging from the rack in front of you. What we need to do, we need to take this blue cap, we need to take that off. We need to take our primary line. At the end of the primary line where the spiker part is, it's actually a plastic cap that we need to remove. I'm going to take the part down here. Normally, by default, when you open these lines, this piece is set to open with the roller ball all the way to the top. You want to roll it down to the bottom, or else we're going to have free flowing water when we spike the unit. I'm going to take the spiking part. I'm going to slowly and carefully spike the bag. At this point, there's no water flowing. What you need to do is squeeze the end. And you'll see water begins to fill up the chamber here. You want to get it about halfway. We go back to that original part with the rolling ball here. And when I release it, when I go all the way to the top, it's going to let water flow through our line. So I'm releasing now. Water's flowing through. It's almost at the end here. I know you can't see it. You just want to follow it till it's almost at the end. Still going through. And close it once it reaches the end. And at that point, there's nothing but water in this line. There's no air, and you're ready to go.